Good morning, students. This is your language teacher, Darryl Marona, and today I'm here to explain the topic Ranga's Marriage from the book Snapshot. Students, Ranga's Marriage, if you talk about this little boy whose actual name is Rangappa, and this story is written by Masti Venkatesh Iyengar. This author, born on 6th of June 1891, and he died on 6th of June 1986 in Bangalore. Hosahalli is a village in Mysore. And this little village, Hosahalli, gives us the reminder of those people who never knew English language. In this story, an accountant wants to send his son to the city of Bangalore to study English. And he goes to study English, but he has his own views and ideas. He has his own worldly life. When he comes back from the city to his own village of Hosahalli, the narrator, whose name is Shyama, wants this boy to get married to a girl named Ratna. But here Ranga has his own choice because he wants to get married to the girl whom he admires. If you see the theme of this story, it's a beautiful story of a quaint South Indian village. And this story is a conflict between the traditions and the modernity of Hosahalli. Ranga, breaking all the barriers of these traditions and modernity of Hosahalli village, he gets in love with a girl named Ratna who is just 11 years old, and later he gets married to her. Students will see in this chapter how Ranga is being forced to get married by the narrator, because narrator wants him to get married, wherein Ranga has his own choice. So that's all for this now, students. Stay tuned. We'll be back in the next part of this chapter. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay home.